Hey everyone, Daniel Alfonso here. We're here at Daniel Alfonso Men's Salon, and please do subscribe to my channel. Other than that, we're gonna be doing a new haircut on Alex Costa over here. Please do subscribe to his channel as well. Alex, how have you been?
I've been great, man. Thank you so much for having me.
Good to hear from you.
Ready to look like David Beckham.
All right. I think we all want to look like David Beckham.
Exactly. It's not much.
Alex, what do you want to do?
So I'm thinking not much on the side because I am trying to grow it out.
Okay.
But I think it's mostly about the volume and the styling that I want to just kind of learn how to get that volume that he has.
Right. So you just got the Brazilian blowout.
I did.
How do you like it from Greg Michel?
It's awesome. I just posted a video about it. You guys should definitely check it out. It's on your channel too.
Right.
But it's like super smooth and straight and there's no frizz. So I totally recommend it. Yeah, I used to get it.
Absolutely.
I mean,
I get the Brazilian blow as well. Yeah. I mean, and my hair is like, up to your elbow.
Exactly. But it's worth it.
It is definitely well worth it. I mean, once you get it done, it's kind of like an addiction.
You can't go back.
Yes.
You just can't.
Yeah. All right, well, let's cut to the chase and get the haircut done.
Let's do it. Alright guys, so now we are done with the cut. Daniel killed it as usual. Can you let him know what length you have for my hair right now?
Absolutely. For his sides, we actually did a 0.5 on the sideburns and in the back. We actually did a slight taper. And then, it wasn't too much of a crazy haircut. We just wanted to do a touch up. And the thing is, he's trying to eventually grow his sides out. But
which is a pain in the ass. Let's be honest.
Look at that.
I know. Yeah, man.
Exactly.
I wish.
So with that being said, I mean, the whole point of this whole hairstyle is to style it up. And make it look
exactly.
Nice.
So we're going to style it up now and have hopefully lots of volume up top, which is how we're going to achieve that David Beckham look.
Let's make it happen.
All right, let's do it.
All right. So basically, this is the Intense Curl by Moroccan Oil. What I really love about this product is it really moisturizes your hair. It's kind of like a leave-in conditioner, but I kind of use this as a pre-styler. So what I did was I used a round bristle brush and I used a blow dryer to blow dry the hair relatively straight. And I wanted to achieve that volume by moving it forward and applying heat to the hair. And sometimes when you apply heat to the hair, that's what gives you that perfect style. As you can see, where you have that texture and everything looks
great, man.
It's good, man. So what I love about this product is it's obviously a volume powder, but what's good about it is it gives you that really dry look, gives you maximum volume, and gives you that really disheveled look. I really love this stuff. What you do is you just move the hair around, and you just go ahead and generously apply the product evenly. Hey, so Alex, how do you like that hair product, man?
It's good.
It's good, right?
Yeah. Man, this looks sick.
Damn.
Thanks, man.
Quick.
This guy's a magician. He just makes it happen.
I cut everyone's hair like I'm cutting my own hair.
Guys, make sure you subscribe to Daniel's channel. He does some awesome hairstyles. His channel is gonna be in the description below.
And please do subscribe to Alex Costa on his description below.
Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you again soon. I'm gonna go talk to Victoria, play some soccer, just have a nice life.
Go!
Enjoy Beckham's fortune.